It's February 12th, which means today we're decluttering 12 items. 12 sounds like a lot to me, but we're not even halfway through this challenge. And I must admit, doing this every single day makes February feel like the longest month, even though it's obviously the shortest month. And this week has been rough at work. I'm so happy that I have Monday off for President's Day. So before we start decluttering the closet, I actually found some old gift cards. And there's a Taco Bell gift card, a Starbucks gift card, an Amazon gift card, and a Chipotle gift card that we actually just used. So I'll be decluttering these four gift cards and counting them as my first item of the day. Let's go through my closet. Alright, we're gonna go back into this guy. There are three wallets. These two I actually made when I was really into making things out of duct tape. I think I'm gonna try to donate them and see what happens. This one's a regular wallet, so we can donate that one as well. I just counted 12 of these jewelry bags, and I'm sure there are more somewhere in the house. I would like to keep a couple because they're good for traveling, so I think I can keep two, and then I'll see if I can donate the remaining 10. I found a very old debit card. I'm not going to show it to you for obvious reasons, but this one can definitely be shredded. And I actually just found another one of these bags. A casino card from Las Vegas that says valid through 12/2019, so that one can go. So I have these little bags of buttons and thread that came with some clothes that I bought. I'm gonna keep the buttons, but the thread can go, and I'll just consolidate these into one little bag. I found a bunch of hair ties, which is awesome because one of my cats likes to play with them, so she will literally steal them from me. I have no idea why this was in there, but it's an empty floss. So these bobby pins don't work in my hair because it's so fine, so I'll get rid of these bobby pins. Okay, I just consolidated all of the bobby pins I found into this little case here, so I won't lose them anymore. And that leaves some garbage, so we'll count this as one as well. I know it's not much, but there was this old Q-tip in there. It hasn't been used, but I'm not gonna use this. It was in there for I don't know how long, so another one bites the dust. This container is now empty, except for all of the cat hair in it. My cats like to lay in boxes and stuff like that, so it's fine. We will just let them do what they want. The day I got married, my mom gave me this necklace, and it broke. But I think I just, like, kind of fixed it, so we'll keep the necklace, but we can get rid of the part that broke off. Yesterday, I said maybe we could start decluttering some clothes today, so I'm gonna hold myself accountable, and I chose one item of clothing that I will declutter today. I wore it one time, and I just felt weird in it. These arm things just aren't me, and I don't like the elastic at the bottom. Like, there are just so many reasons that I shouldn't have bought it in the first place, but of course, it was on clearance, and I had a coupon. So because of that, I just buy whatever I find, and I make up some excuse, like everything on clearance will fit me in some way. It may not look the best, but if it's like, for example, I can go to JCPenney and find a dress that's on clearance for $10 and use a $10 reward and it'll be free. So I think that's a win. But now that I'm trying to get rid of items in my life, I do not want to do that anymore. Just because something's on sale and I have a coupon and I can get it for virtually nothing does not mean that I should buy it. So this shirt is going in the donation pile, and I'm very proud of that. This is the very first clothing item that we are decluttering. All right, here's our declutter roundup. We have 11 jewelry bags, an old debit card, an old casino card, empty gift cards, some tiny bags with thread in them, part of a broken necklace, some really crappy bobby pins, these wallets that I made, and an actual wallet, an empty floss, miscellaneous garbage, some things that had bobby pins in them, and finally, this shirt that just didn't do me right. I'm proud to say that not even halfway through this challenge, we've cleaned out two different containers. And decluttering that one shirt has made me really excited to go through my whole wardrobe. I hope you'll be here with me for that. I do feel like it's getting easier to let things go. So maybe as we continue on with this challenge, we can go back through some things that I just couldn't get rid of at the beginning. As always, thank you so much for watching. You're very much appreciated. And I can't wait to see you tomorrow for day 13. Bye. Thank you.